Super Smash Bros. For Wii U is a game rated E10+ by the ESRB. Okay, now, first things first, before I once again forget. Okay, now where... Ah. Yeah. There you are. Raise you up to a level... Yeah, I'll risk a level 8 this time. I am more familiar with Marth's controls than I am with Ness's controls. So... Yeah. Now, where is... Where is that stage? Ah, there you are. Okay, so... Yeah. Seems like a bit of a straightforward battle so far. Take a few hits, but so far my you have taken and more damage. Yeah. Oh, wrong way. Ouch. Goodbye. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, you actually got a point on me. Well played. Into the lava you go. Yeah. Not only did that go much smoother than usual, but... That was actually almost too easy. Which, of course, means only one thing. More bad guys. And, of course, I'll be switching to stock. Around this. And why not? Let's have some chaos.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh. They got me. They got me when I was adjusting the controls for the recording. And take you out. Yeah. That's two of them taken out so far. By my sword. I mean, by my blade, I mean. Ah, nice try, but I'm still here. And don't look now, but it's time for a transition. Okay, I deserve that. Hunt down. Although, still one more if there is. Ah, there goes Bayonetta. Yep. I'll just let you come to me. And I swung the sword in the wrong direction, but not this time. I was gonna take you out. Well, oh wait, no. Come over here and let me slice you. Oh, stage transition. I thought I took you out, both of you out. Oh, you're not doing that to me. But you are doing that to me. You'll pay for that. See? Just you and me now, Bowser the Second. This is a good, so much for trying to deflect that with a sword. Almost got you, and goodbye. Yeah, another good round that was. One more. Thank you. Oh. Ganondorf. That was a good save on my part. Almost fell off the cliff. Oh, and I see Palutena's back. I'll show her. Okay, this battle is not going as well as I expected. Yeah. I guess I got cocky there. I can knock Ganon in here down a few pegs. Or anyone for that matter. Well, walked right into the same trap I was gonna try to lure Ganon into. Now I'm down to only one. Tricked Ganon into taking out someone else. Gotcha. Ouch. Oh, come on. I will not fall to these guys. And I fell to those guys. Well, Ganondorf's gonna win. I guarantee that. Go ahead, just get it over with already. Oh? Okay, so powerful attacks versus teleportation. I guess we see who wins. Well, I called it before. I'll get you later. Now, of course, let's see, there is one thing worth noting this time around. Now, I didn't just choose Marth this time around because I like him. I mean, admittedly, I do like Marth, in fact. He'll be the one I unlock once I get to the crossroads at Ozen World of Light. If I ever get a Nintendo Switch, that is. But no. This is another reason for choosing Marth today. Yes, that's right. A new amiibo figure has joined the roster. Oh, wrong button. Should be Of course, I'll be going with the default appearance. I'll just refer to him as Marth because, not only is it easier that way, and also consistent with pretty much all the other amiibo, but, Emblem of Beginnings, for example, is too long to fit within the character limitations. So this will do for now. Yeah. Now, only thing is, unlike with in the pilot when I unlocked the Kirby amiibo. I mean, of course, with that one I chose King Dedede to be the sensei in the first battle. But as far as I can tell, I don't really have such a rival for Marth. So I guess that leaves two possible options. I could go with Lucina, who, could work, or alternatively, yeah, go with the one who just so happened to be the first one that was bought today. Only, I guess I'll go with... No, for continuity, it has to be the same as before. Oh well. And of course, can't aim the figure player without said character being present, so. Yeah. course, with Ike, I'm not as familiar with the controls for him. Oh. Then again, this might be too easy a battle. Should have gone with stock. Shouldn't have gone with stock, that's what I meant to say. Ah, but I see he catches on quick. Maybe I should use Ike more often. Oh, found an opening, he did. Oh. Over here. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, now, one final battle, all before today is over. A score to settle, I have. I'll be forgoing the fighting me duo for this battle. For the sake of revenge. both of you shall pay. Careful, let's get mixed up. Oh, that's one hit for the Yeah. Both are down to 2 stocks now. Why didn't the shield button work? Oh, pressed the wrong one. Did some damage to Palutena while recovering. And Marth is down. Oh no. The stock. Now. Oh! Finally lost a stock. You will pay for that, Ganondorf. Yeah, take that, Ganondorf. Wait, what? What was that? Palutena is down, now for Ganondorf. Only a matter of time, Ganon. Take that. Actually, I just thought of something. The team colors, don't they actually reflect, the luminosity of the emblems in Engage? Yeah, either way. Definitely a good way to break in the new amiibo. Team battle. But I think that's all for this particular recording. I've been noticing that a lot of them have been going on a bit longer than necessary, so. Yeah. Oh, wait. Actually, how do I claim that item? Perhaps I just pressed the wrong button. Perhaps I should have just said... Actually, maybe there is a way. One moment, let me check something. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Although while I'm at it, I should probably confirm. Actually, I think I forgot to claim. Yeah. I guess, my training was more effective on Marth than it was on Kirby. I'll have to remedy that later. Just confirm. I think I claimed everything, so... Yeah, that's all three fighters. And of course... Of course, I recently provided a picture. Or recently, I'm not provided. Recently. Okay, that's the word I'm looking for, posted a picture of all the, representative Smash amiibo, standing together. Of course, there were five in there, but only three actually work in this software. Obviously, Inkling is not a fighter in this version. But of course, Zelda and Loftwing, I explained this previously, thought she would work, but does not. Oh well. Either way, that's enough. Cut. Yeah. Although now that I think of it, there are two software titles where the amiibo that I recently required do actually serve a purpose. Yeah, I think I'll take a moment to unlock. One second thought. Cut. Should probably save that for next time.